Sean, in town nearby, also a member of the chair nearby for the day. You guys ready? All right, let's start with a stretch. Let's take a deep breath. And exhale the chin down. Roll the right ear, the right shoulder. We're going to start with the neck. And work our way all the way. Now, back to the front. Left side, left ear. You don't want to go back. It's going to rough on the neck. Here we go to the right side again. Number two. You always breathe. Back down to the front. Number two on the left side. Left ear, left shoulder, face. Just facing
forward.
Back down to the front. Last time on the right side. Back down to the front. Last time on the left side. Here we go.
Next
nice and warm. Back down to the front. Head up. We're going to shoulder. Three back.
Higher education.
Shoulders. That's two.
Education is education.
Here's number three. Good.
See,
let's go forward
for you.
And
two. Well, you know,
let's
stretch
out that right shoulder. Eyes across. Put that knee.
Or you don't. And you may.
Back the shoulder over there.
Yeah, you may have answered her
right
your
up.
Second question.
Reach behind.
Also, do you think that going
right
to
elbow,
college is
left
unnecessary?
Knee, and with the shoulder and also the upper lat.
Well, what they teach.
Depends
on what you learn and what you can apply. Always think about that.
Opening up that shoulder.
Most black people come out of that any school.
Up. And behind. Grab the left elbow with the right hand. And open up that shoulder.
I know how I felt when I did it.
Good. Bring it out. Open up that stance, you guys. Take a deep breath. Clasp the fingers and reach up tall.
And all of a sudden, I felt
good.
Cool.
Turn that right foot out and go down. Reach up to that left hand, eyes on that thumb.
High
for a little bit of bonus.
I'm supposed to be running down the street, turning flips.
And other side. Over, turn that foot out. Reach up tall.
I'm doing that.
And
I'm like,
right hand. Keep
I'm
right
in trouble.
And good.
I
reach up. And three high chest stretches. Here we go. There's one. Pull wide across the chest. One. And that one. Do it again. How are we doing back there, everybody? Good.
What does that mean in this town where I'm in?
Here we go. Big tall stretch. Pull wide across the chest. And now slowly slide down.
You told me I have graduated.
Hold up the legs nice and wide.
And that I am now ready.
A little bit wider, loose a little bit. So I'm
going
to hang out.
Going into the air.
Fold the arms, relax the head.
And walking across and getting this piece of paper in my hand.
No rushing, no stretching. Hands on the floor, sit in
the bed.
Exhale the air over.
The crowd is dispersed.
Grab your chin, pull it as low as you can go. Nothing pulling your head down in your shoe. You can engage the legs and keep them tight. That's great. That's fine. Get the dumbbells in a big deal. Just go back to center with a deep breath. Exhale over to the left side. Guys, we'll be good back there. Just take a deep breath to center again. And exhale over the right side. Bend your right knee. You turn your right foot out of your way. Put the left leg straight. And make sure the knees over the ankle. Good. Get that knee over the ankle. If you don't feel the stretch, just drop it down some. Deep breath to center. Exhale over to the other side. Same thing on the left side. Knees over the ankle. Leg is straight. Foot's on the floor. There, in the center. Exhale over, and let's turn face to the right.
With Mr. Dilley,
that's good. Back leg as straight as you can make it.
To get in contact with the shoe, simply dials.
A little bit more intense now, use that toe from there. Now, if you can't still be right now, that's no good deal. If you're only doing like that, fine. Do what you can, just that toe from there. Sure, that exaggerated calf. So going down.
We'll make every attempt to make sure you get in and make sure you get a call screening your name.
Number two, moves three times. Last time on the right side. Here we go. And up, take a deep breath to center. Exhale over to the left. And turn to the left.
And, it'll be
same thing
in
three times.
In rotation also. But it will be read and I will give you the date and time that it will be read unless it's eliminated, which it could very well be. I have no control over that. But anyway, that's what you do if you want to get in contact with the show. So let's get on with the next
center. Here we go. Into a waist stretch next. Place the left hand on the floor. Reach up with the right hand.
Go to this, go to the 202, the district.
You have to
bring
these here.
See if, don't have a name here, but.
The
good morning, you're on with Mr. Neely Fuller Jr. Did you have a question? I don't see your name up here.
Good, let's come on down. Place the left hand with the right hand.
No, you must be just listening. Okay, that's fine, too. You can just listen.
Check,
make sure.
All right, both hands down on the floor. Put your hands.
Jay, did you have a question, or did you just go home as you requested?
Your head is asking to come up. That's the stretch. That's the vision with some push-ups first. You guys ready to go? All right, here we go. This is it. Hands about 6 inches wider than the shoulders. Here's the pitch. Down, hold, up, hold. Down, hold, up,
should look into.
Down, hold. Here we go.
Okay. Is this for your life?
Down hold, up hold. That's the pace.
Back flat. Is this for your library?
Up, great form, guys. Yeah. Down.
Yes. Okay. Up. Mr. Fuller,
nice. Back to straight.
Did you hear Jay's question?
Good form. Really good. Okay, let's go with some heavy pants.
Okay.
Heavy pants are back and
forth. What I would recommend here is 2021.
Sean's got the resistance band.
One foot
in front of the other.
Red,
bend those
red,
knees.
Many books.
Straight up.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Side, right away, right over the left side.
Would you like to hold
you remember, you could always do a kickback exercise
okay.
like this.
Here at the top of the curl, and straighten out. They're gonna be looking for me. Don't know.
Just like that. Good pace. Remember, pressure here on the shoulders.
And back.
So adjust your weight accordingly.
What's the other one behind you?
Form, nice. You're
on the planet.
Those resistance bands really work, aren't they? Man, you're just getting a workout. Looking good. Good. You're going to come nice and low down the bottom of a curl movement. You're going to bring those elbows back and back a little bit. That's it. Perfect. Right from here, get your weights, get them adjusted. Now I'm going to open arm curls. One foot in front of the other, knees are bent, the chest is up. Open up those hands off to the side. Never use your posture, really important here. Don't bend over. Straighten the arms to the bottom, all the way open, and then all the way close. Two guys behind me, let's see. Good form, nice straight arm. Straight, head is up. Really, really tones up the biceps. It's a great, great exercise. Nice for you guys. 8 to 15 reps. Everyone can do 1 to 15 here, okay? 5 left. 4 left. Here we go. I'm going to finish up with this. Last one. Here it is. Now we have 2 arm kickbacks. Look at the triceps and the side profile. So see what it looks like. Bend over. Straighten in the back. Just
Mr. Fuller, there's a lot of commentary
over,
discussion
knees,
about the
shoulders,
behavior of black
back,
people
pause
and the ease, as you mentioned, with
back,
which the white supremacists have been continue to control black people. Of course, I rarely,
backs are straight.
No other non-white people are ever mentioned.
All
I never hear us ever
stand,
say,
straight,
you know, the Asians, they can be
squeeze back
on
top.
Squeeze
back.
Make
sure
you're
also, remember,
so
this exercise is
called,
so lighten
the
weights a little bit. Shoulders and the triceps. We got
4 minutes.
Here we go.
Do you ever have the desire to pass for another white person?
2 left.
So that you could have had a little bit better life and be closer to white people and on the winning team.
Last around 2, we're going to lunge squat combo. Right leg first. Over the ankle, legs got to be straight.
I
really
noticed
important.
No one ever
squats.
Talks about the worst behavior.
So you see how they stand up nice and tall every time.
I don't care.
Hands
nobody's talking about. And I'm out here watching
good.
The Asian community, how they
excellent.
Behave and interact.
And then around 2, you're going to take a little water
Eastern,
towel break. So grab some water.
Mexican,
I'm telling you guys, it's crazy to overdo this. Stop now.
I never, ever
one, two.
On any of these
take
shows.
Your time.
And if
check your waist. Make sure you're not lifting too high. Make sure your form's really good. Use that pause button if you need to take breaks. First,
these other
non-white
people are doing some pretty
rough
stuff, too.
My quads stand up nice and tall.
Look at that here.
And now to the side.
All white people, all non-white people.
Let's get that
right
hand through your calf.
The quality of people that people ought to be.
Reaching down.
Still the same as
the
example.
Back side of
the even the
stretch
people
on the side. Seven, right on the floor. 7 wide, 7 close.
The model minority.
Same kind of beat. Down, up,
by the white
down, type thanks to the group.
Look at
we're going to switch over to the close ones. Let's go. Nice and tight. Just like that. Pull down. Pull down. So, push my hands off. That's really, really important. The elbows got to be really tight. Not those elbows square. Okay? Good. See, at least you got to get those elbows nice and tight. Too wide. Go back. See the form back here. Good. See this twist movement that Lisa has? It's really, really important. She's extending back. That nice straight line here. And knees over her ankle. If you're breathing, okay. Swear to God. This is Sean. He's got the resistance bands. There's a lot of tension at the top of that motion. It's okay. You might have the same range of motion as you do with the legs. But you know what? I'm going to switch sides. Right, you got it? That's it. Let's go to the side. Now we're home. 8 to 15 reps here, too.
Right away, from left hand. I'm glad you use those movies. I do understand the themes and messages in those. I just wanted to know
exactly the way it was on the other side.
Let's see,
that's
that.
That's excellent.
Considered the model.
Oh, you guys are good.
Thank you.
The big twist. See the twist at the top? This gives a lot more movement in the chest. Works the lats a lot more. Sean's gripping on this. One thing about the resistance bands, you notice, now there's more tension at the bottom is at the top. This is good exercise for you guys. We got four more here. Jump in there, we're going to finish. Knees are always bent, back and down straight, chest is always up, eyes are forward. A great arm blast, you're in shape. 7-0, now you go 7-high. Now go 7-high. Boom. Stop that reminder. Make sure you breathe. Make sure your knees are bent. Make sure your back is straight. Cut and track that. And man, the resistance bands, you're really good. Make sure you're good. Now you do the full month. Let's go. All the way up. Good, Lisa. Good. Sean, real nice. Chest up. See how they're not moving around? They're not jerking around? It's really, really important. We've got a few chairs. We've got a few beats. We've got two left. We'll do some dips. Last one. Boom. Nice. Put your weights away. We're going to dips. We're working the triceps in the back of the shoulders. A nice, strong, straight chin. Put your hands on the side of your hips. Legs. Scoot out so you can clear your back. Nice and deep. Don't overdo it. Sit down and stretch. Don't worry about it. Just play with it. You can do this if you want. It's a little short range of motion. Also, option one is option two. It's hard. See you tomorrow for cardio abs. Nice work, you guys. Thank you very much.